Yes, sir, I do like to talk.
Is that a virtue or a vice?
Well, I have to admit, I've always wanted to be the quiet, mysterious type. Only I couldn't keep my mouth shut long enough.
Would you punch yourself in a street fight, Mr. Burgess?
No, sir.
Then don't punch yourself in a word fight. You don't have to make fun of yourself. Use your humor against your opponent. Mr. Farmer.
Yes, sir.
Happy Mr. Farmer. Tell us one thing we don't know about your father.
He was the first Negro PhD.
One thing we don't know about your father, Mr. Farmer.
He walked from Florida to Massachusetts to go to college at Boston University. He graduated magna cum laude.
Mr. Lowe.
Tell us about your father.
Why don't you tell us something about your father?
We're trying to get to know each other, Mr. Lowe.
I was trying to get to know you, Mr. Tolson.
Well, I'm not the one on the debate team.
Are we not engaged in a debate right now?
All right. I'll take the affirmative. Take the meanest, most restless nigger. Strip him of his clothes in front of the remaining male niggers, female niggers, and nigger infants. Tar and feather him. Tie each leg to a horse facing an opposite direction, set him on fire, and beat both horses until they tear him apart in front of the male, female, and nigger infants. Bullwhip and beat the remaining nigger males within an inch of their life. Do not kill them, but put the fear of God in them, for they can be useful for future breeding. Anybody know who Willie Lynch was? Anybody? Raise your hand. No one? He was a vicious slave owner in the West Indies. The slave masters in the colony of Virginia were having trouble controlling their slaves, so they sent for Mr. Lynch to teach them his methods. The word lynching came from his last name. His methods were very simple, but they were diabolical. Keep the slave physically strong, but psychologically weak and dependent on the slave master. Keep the body, take the mind. I and every other professor on this campus are here to help you to find, take back, and keep your righteous mind. Because obviously, you have lost it. That's all you need to know about me, Mr. Lowe. Class dismissed.